But the text said that Jesus commends his spirit into God's hand. Now, if God does not have a hand, where is Jesus really committed his spirit? He's not putting his spirit in God's hand. He's putting his spirit in God's care. And brothers and sisters, you're going to have to learn how to take stuff out of your hand and put your stuff in his hand. And when you put it in his hand, God got a strange way of knowing how to work stuff out. You will mess around and mess it up more trying to fix it yourself. But when you learn how to stop trying to figure it out and let God work it out, then you'll see the hand of God working in your situation. I'm almost finished, my friend. It says, God, I commend your hand into your spirit. And when we put our stuff in his hand, we can see God work on our behalf. That's what the songwriter says, all in his hand. I put it all in his hand. All of my burdens, all of my problems. If I have a question, I put it all in his hand. Let me encourage you this afternoon, brothers and sisters. If you really want your situation to get better, you got to take it out of your hands. And you got to put it in his hand. And when you learn how to put it in his hand, you'll find out, Mother Fair, that God will work better with his hands than with.